play Enchanted April was written by Matthew Barber and was based on the novel by Elizabeth Von Arnim. It's currently on stage here at the Cassidy Theater in Parma Heights, and I recently had the chance to take some cast photos and talk to the director, Lester Curry, all about it.
Enchanted April is the story of four very, very proper British ladies who rent a castle on the coast of Tuscany for the month of April, which it's very warm, they're on the Mediterranean, and they're there to basically get away from their husbands or other problems that they have, and just explore being themselves. It's a wonderful, wonderful, very, very funny and touching story in that two of the ladies who are married end up inviting their husbands to this castle and all kinds of mayhem ensues. The 1992 movie appealed to a great many women who understand, getting away for a month without husbands and children and everything.
Do you suppose it's all real? Were you ever in your whole life so happy? Never. It's a mirage.
And I think it's going to appeal to a large audience of people who are romantic. I mean, it's a fantastic kind of date play, fantastic group of women play. You know, you bring your best girlfriend to see this and have a great time. I like doing projects with strong female roles. I mean, that might sound odd for a male director, but it really truly touched me in that it has five very strong women playing these parts. The other thing that got me is just the story itself. It's a story of self-discovery that just transcends and works on a lot of different levels. On top of that, there aren't a lot of really good plays for women that are out right now, and this is one of them.
The smash hit musical Thoroughly Modern Millie will be on stage in Medina this summer at Cameo, the Cooperative Alliance of Medina Entertainment Organizations. They perform at the state-of-the-art Medina Performing Arts Center. You've got to see this place, and you've got to get involved in Thoroughly Modern Millie this summer. It's their smash hit summer musical, and here's all about the exciting auditions coming up soon. So I'm here at Brecksville Theater on the Square, affectionately known as B-Tots, where we're rehearsing for And the World Goes Round, the musical review of the music of Candor and Ebb. So let's take a look at rehearsal for The World Goes Round.
5, 6, 7, 8.
The World
World Goes Round is a wonderful musical review celebrating the music of Candor and Ebb, famous for such hits as Chicago and Cabaret.
And during the eight counts of the music before he starts singing, you're gonna say, "I've heard something like I've heard this from you before."
Okay, so I gotta think of something.
Okay, we'll work that out.
Do you want to sit here?
Sure.
Here we go.
Okay. I'll bet your daughter's grown now, hasn't she?
She has.
That's okay, come on.
Do not put this on.
I'll bet you it's the Pope's ring.
I did. How did you know?
No, I did. You're supposed to say that to me. I'm the star. You're the housewife.
Okay.
Okay. So.
I'll bet you're not married yet.
I bet your friends are all celebrities. That's wonderful. What's so wonderful? You can make
second and third, 9th and 10th. Call 440-526-3443 for tickets. Get them now, they're going fast.
May 2nd, the first Friday, it will be Starbucks sponsoring the hour before the show at 6:30 with coffee and dessert. And the second Friday, May 9th, it'll be 2182 Wine and Bistro serving wine and cheese starting at 6:30. Show starts at 7:30.
No joke, lots going on.
Lots going on.
Awesome.
Thanks again for watching Callback. We hope you've enjoyed the show. And go see a show. Buy tickets. Get involved and volunteer. We'd love to have you. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
This is the audition where you always get the part. It's Callback. Forget the past. It's Callback. You're in the cast. Callback. Better call back fast. It's Callback. Yeah. Callback.